Hayes, the bad guy. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
One of the perks of oozing with machismo is you can be as cocky as you want to be, Saxton. And the bad guy is about to teach NXT what it's all about.
I think the bad guy is about to take some of these NXT superstars to school.
Machismo on display.
I agree with you, Saxton. This is a guy who never sweats the competition because Razor knows he's the best. Melo is
his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo.
This guy is a future star written all over him. The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American Champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Time for Melo to make that money. There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Oh, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen. Solid punch.
What the leg?
Oh, the leg toss. Razor putting it all on the line. From the top.
Yeah. Oh, elbow drop. Oh, piercing elbow.
That's gotta be it. Quick count out after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Oh, a drop kick. Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand, maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand, maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no-disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Oh, stop right to the hand. I don't know what they're looking for here. And bringing out the hockey stick, or as it's known in Swamp Town, the big tomahawk. Had that one scouted. He must have seen that coming. Punch connects. Wrenches the arm. Ooh, nasty kick. Ooh. And he saw that coming from Ramon. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. He turns it around. What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. Took the wind right out of you. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure. But not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Oh, no, out with the
as hard as his opponent does.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next?
Oh, we're not playing T-ball out here.
Vicious right forearm. Well, down below. Ouch. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, man. He grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Just like that, the bad guy counters.
Hayes still clear.
Trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He's got devious intentions for sure.
That's an understatement. Headed to the top rope.
From the heavens.
Oh my God. They just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxon, I'd say mazel tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
Here comes Byron.
Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
Razor's Edge.
Razor just might have this one.
Finally ends it in all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Razor wins. Another one.